any film, no matter what genre or what it's about or who made it, if at any point it features a Nick Cage freakout moment, I gotta see it. Mandy is a psychedelic horror thriller revenge picture starring Nicolas Cage. And that's all I'm really gonna say about it. The movie's astonishingly beautiful and very creative in its use of color and editing techniques. The music's phenomenal, it has genuine humor and emotion, it's full of great performances, and the film itself is entirely fucking insane. But the pace is a bit slow, making it feel longer than it is. It changes tone halfway through the film, and that was kind of weird, and the story's really simple. But it's more about how it's told, so it's fine. Mandy is violent, gorgeous, dreamlike, and completely bonkers. It's an acid trip of a film that's really quite strange, but the director made the exact film that he set out to make, and it's completely worth checking out multiple times.